Speaker, a recent story from the tech blog Gizmodo details Facebook's alleged efforts to suppress conservative views in its popular trending news section. Former curators of the trending news section said they routinely were told to ignore news stories of interest to readers. Censoring stories from popular conservative news sites to fit a liberal political agenda does a severe disservice to the American people. A recent Pew Research Center study found that two-thirds of American adults use Facebook to get news. Facebook has an obligation and a public responsibility not to silence conservative voices. Facebook should give the American people an honest appraisal of the news when it comes to deciding what's trending on their website. Anything less is intentionally trying to manipulate public opinion to promote a liberal agenda.